down there because...
Music and motorcars inextricably linked once again. Dizzy Rock, or Rascal, a big car fan up there in the top paddock with Charles Morgan. Right, let's have some highlights then of that last batch. The second appearance of the supercars, kicked off by the extraordinary V-twin engine Morgan three-wheeler that Matt Pryor was telling us he went out on the road in earlier on. Mike Cross getting the Jaguar XKRS really, really sideways. Beautiful, beautiful machines from Jaguar, from Lamborghini, from Ferrari, from Porsche, and from some of the less well-known names who are here to mix it with the big boys, if you like, at Festival of Speed 2011. And don't forget, you can see all the manufacturers' stands over in the retail area. And of course, these cars themselves are on show in the MSN Windows 7 Supercar Paddock. Another superb angle of the Jerry Judah E-Type Jaguar. If you're wondering why it's a Jaguar E-Type on the central display, it's 50 years, of course, of the legendary E-Type, and we're celebrating that in style. Before we welcome our new...
Das ist ja so ein geiles Auto.
Show. First saw him doing donuts in one of the legend races, and adapted the show to sort of incredible thing. He gets out of the car, stands on the roof while it turns up.
Thank you.
was over in an instant, and he made a miraculous recovery. Tapered rear end with the double rear wing. Teammate to Damon Hill, of course. Nigel Mansell, quick team, and got to Indy cars. This was the last of the evil breed of Grand Prix car with just about every Thank you.
Stop.